listening. Okay. Let me tell you the story of that guy.
Inside me that pulls beneath the to sing, dance, pretend, and I like to have
kazoo.
You're my special friend.
There we go. Oh, kazoo kid.
Back to the basics, free pages into the world of joy, not stasis, natural chemicals and the fiend dopamine storming on my brain like a wild, wild vaccine. Welcome back, Mr. Navigator, to rule your life and be the operator.
All right, we're going to continue to chase some of the ever elusive S ranks that I have not got yet on Ace Combat 7. Quick. I don't know. There we go.
Back to the basics, free from cages, into the world of joy, not stasis, natural chemicals, and the fiend dopamine storming on my brain like a wild, wild vaccine. Welcome back, Mr. Navigator.
Oh, I didn't finish this last night. Fuck.
Let it flow, lose it up, let it go, be the miracle, your own commander. Welcome back, Mr. Navigator. Welcome back, Mr. Navigator. Welcome back, Mr. Navigator.
So.
Impact on target.
All right, shit. Slow airplane. I'm gonna get hit by a missile.
Into the clouds. Missile. The enemy's back full of anti-air weaponry.
Missile.
I know. I can't focus on attacking like this.
Oh no, I'm gonna get shot down. Yep. Yeah, this thing is too slow to do this. Air to air. Let's free mission it so I can earn some points. This one should be pretty doable. Stuff.
Strutter 1, missile launched.
Caution, pull up.
Fire the salmon 1!
Strutter 1, the resistance is strong. They seem pretty desperate.
Shit! I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
Yeah, I know.
That's Shalaji Castle.
Take in both civilians and refugees without discrimination. Get away from the stone buildings and take shelter somewhere sturdier on the ground. Drop where you are and cover your head if you hear jet engines.
Nickel.
Missile away.
Missile inbound. Drinking.
Nickel. Nickel.
Target eliminated.
Missile. Missile.
Enemy on your back.
Missile.
Set up AA weapons. Put them on a flat surface.
Yeah, just hit it.
Missile inbound. Drinking.
Interceptors are in the air.
All right.
Getting to takeoff speed inside the tunnel is insane.
Soul Squadron, airborne. Shoot the invaders out of our skies. Good luck, Soul Squadron.
Missile.
Understood it.
Missile.
You are in violation of Shalaji airspace. Turn around and we'll be forced to shoot you down.
This is the Ocean Long Range Missile. Strategic Strike Group.
Missile.
Land immediately and hand over your planes and base to us.
Missile. It's absurd for you to be talking so tough after losing one of the leaders at Barbante.
Missile.
You bastard.
Missile.
You defile this country. As long as you're here, this country will never know peace. Shit.
Three to go. backup trigger. Wilco.
Righto.
Damn. We can't even last long enough to buy ourselves some time.
Landing plane at fighting on your own.
That's funny. It seems like one of the pilots is also fighting alone.
He's not alone. Look around you.
I see. Perhaps it would have been best to entrust the future to pilots like that. Let me test him then, to see if he's truly worthy.
Yes, it is.
I can't reach him. Lost radar contact.
Ah, damn. Shot straight in the face. Right into it. Goddamn. Yeah.
High speed projectile launch into the aircraft.
I'm testing this aircraft. You must find your own sky.
We can still help you.
Nicole. Don't waste your life. Dedicated to reclaiming that which you call home. Furthermore, Nicole. You must find someone to guide Nicole. You. I am Nicole. Not that person.
Nicole.
Hey, look at the color of that plane.
Damn, that's the flames of hell.
Time for payback.
Negative.
Nicole.
No good.
Nicole.
I can't get close enough.
Leave it to Trigger. The rest of us will just get in the way. Rest, form a perimeter to catch whatever slips through. Welcome. Might just cost us our lives.
The enemy's mobility is still unfazed. Keep up the attack. Unidentified aircraft, land your plane and surrender. Why do you feel the need to continue fighting on your own?
That's funny. It seems like one of your pilots is also fighting alone.
He's not alone. Look around you.
I see. Perhaps it would have been best to entrust the future to pilots like that. Let me test him then, to see if he's truly worthy.